Iron Dome Air Defense System. Hey there, welcome back to another exciting video of Things and Facts. Today, we're diving into the world of cutting-edge military technology with a focus on the Iron Dome Air Defense System. This incredible system has been making headlines for its role in protecting against missile threats, and we're here to give you an in-depth look. Let's get started. The Iron Dome is an advanced air defense system designed to intercept and destroy short-range rockets, artillery shells, and mortars aimed at civilian populations. Developed by Israel, this high-tech solution has revolutionized the way we protect against incoming threats. But how does the Iron Dome work? At its core, it's a multi-layered defense system, which includes radar, a command and control center, and interceptor missiles. The radar detects incoming threats, tracks their trajectory, and provides data to the control center, which calculates the interception point. Then, interceptor missiles are fired to neutralize the threat in midair. It's a complex dance of technology and precision. One of the most remarkable aspects of the Iron Dome is its success rate. It's estimated to have a success rate of around 90%, intercepting and destroying hostile projectiles before they can reach their targets. This has been a game-changer in areas prone to rocket attacks, such as southern Israel. Since its introduction, the Iron Dome has undergone several improvements, including software upgrades and better interception capabilities. Its impact goes beyond just defense, it also serves as a deterrent against potential aggressors. Its presence has contributed to regional stability. The Iron Dome's success hasn't gone unnoticed on the world stage. Several countries have expressed interest in acquiring or developing similar systems. This interest has spurred collaboration and discussions about the international implications of missile defense. In conclusion, the Iron Dome is a remarkable piece of military technology that has changed the game in defense against short-range projectiles. It showcases the power of innovation in the face of adversity. If you found this video as intriguing as we did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more insights into our ever-evolving world. Thank you for joining us today on this exploration of the Iron Dome Air Defense System. As always, keep learning, keep questioning, and stay curious. We'll see you in the next video.